understand today's one powerful cognition. Let us be pure and powerful. This is today's powerful cognition. Keep yourself pure and powerful. Do not allow yourself to be enrolled for hell. The guru abuses, anti-Hindu elements, extremists, terrorists who are attacking Hinduism, Hindu traditions, are enrolling you, trying to enroll you for hell. Be enriched by the representatives of Kailasa. Don't be enrolled by the representatives of hell. Don't eat poison. Don't allow powerlessness abuses. Maintain the strong spiritual connection with your guru and reach the space of Kailasa. So today's powerful cognition, keep yourself pure and powerful. Chant the Mahavagya and sit straight. Let Paramashiva and Parashakti manifest in all of us.